My name is Adrian Laxton, and I am a neurosurgeon at Wake Forest Baptist Health. My clinical specialties include treating brain tumors, epilepsy, trigeminal neuralgia, and movement disorders with deep brain stimulation. Neurosurgery is a dream of mine. It's the perfect profession for me. It combines my love of clinical medicine and providing care to patients, as well as the incredibly interesting subject matter of neuroscience and what it is that makes us behave and think and act as we do. The thing I like most about working with my patients is that because of my experience, I understand that what they're going through is possibly the biggest and scariest event in their lives. And I take it as a great responsibility and privilege to help guide them through that process and reach treatment decisions and outcomes that are the very best for them. And that gives me a great sense of accomplishment. At Wake Forest, we've been early innovators in some really exciting areas of neurosurgery. In particular, we're experts in laser surgery for epilepsy and laser surgery for brain tumors. And these are really exciting new areas in neurosurgery that provide minimally invasive treatments for very difficult problems, and we're really helping our patients.